Judy, you may find that people on YouTube might not have a very good reaction to the equivalent of a TV evangelist, no matter which spirituality you're hawking, but to beg your viewers for money using manufactured drama and hard luck stories may not go over as well as you thought with this new crowd you just picked, especially when you suddenly change your story today and say that you're really asking people to donate money to you so that you, in turn, can turn around and donate it to WikiLeaks. Do you really think that people need to donate money to you so that you can donate it to WikiLeaks, or do you think that they have the common sense to donate it directly? Now, Judy, WikiLeaks just happened. This begs the question, what have you done with the rest of the money you've begged people for since you opened your channel and put up, please donate money to me here at this PayPal account, which is what I'm busting you for? You hijacked Volker's video. It was not the first time you posted on one of his videos like you insist. In fact, if you look at the low bar, there's an entire chronology. You manufactured this entire thing so that you could get more subs and more viewers so that you could ask them for more money for you when I busted you on it. You changed your story and said that now that link is only there so that people can donate to you so that you can donate to WikiLeaks. Judy, you are busted. And thank you, subscribers, for listening. This is Eli, Tomoz Girl, calling Carpetbaggery. Carpetbaggery.